Hey, how's everyone doing today? In today's lesson, I'm going to show you guys how to play Going Home by Kenny G. Stay tuned. Hey, how's everyone doing today? This is Jason Thompson with the Smooth Jazz Sax School. As I said before, in today's lesson, I'm going to show you guys how to play Going Home by Kenny G. So this is one of the requested songs that I've had for a few weeks right now, and I wanted to touch base with it. If you never heard of Kenny G, I'm pretty sure most of you guys have heard of Kenny G. But make sure you click the link in the description section below so that you can listen to the song Going Home by Kenny G. Okay, so I wanted to get started. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so I'm going to take it like previous videos. I'm going to take it measures at a time. So it might be one or two measures at a time. Okay. All right. So the first two measures, okay, sounds like this. Okay. Again, it sounds like this. Okay, and those notes are F sharp, G sharp, and B. Okay, and then you do it again, F sharp, G sharp, B. So F sharp, G sharp, B, F sharp, G sharp, B. Okay, and I didn't mention this before, but I'm doing it on the alto sax. Okay, now Kenny G, he does play it on soprano sax, which is a B flat instrument. So you can download the tenor sax and soprano sax part PDF in the description section below, okay, so that you can follow along. Again, those notes are F sharp, G sharp, B, F sharp, G sharp, B. Okay, then the next two measures we have B, grace note into C sharp, G sharp, E, F sharp. Again, that's B, grace note into C sharp, G sharp, E, F sharp. And it sounds like this. Again. Okay, so those first four measures sounds like this. Okay, and then the next four measures, it's the same thing as the first four measures, okay, which is this. Okay, so the first four measures and the second four measures is exactly the same thing, okay, you just repeat it. All right, so now we're going to get to section B. So the next section sounds like this. Okay, and those notes are, for the first measure, are C sharp, D sharp, E, D sharp, E, C sharp, D sharp, grace note into E, D sharp, E. That's the first two measures. Okay, C sharp, D sharp, E, D sharp, E, C sharp, D sharp, grace note into E, D sharp, E. One more time. Okay, and then the next two measures we have G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, E, D sharp, E, grace note into G sharp, F sharp, E, grace note into D sharp. Okay, and it sounds like this. One more time. So once more, that the beginning of that B section sounds like this. Okay, now the last section, which is the C section, I'm gonna play it in its entirety first, so you can hear how it sounds, and then I'll break it up by measure. So this is how the C section sounds. Okay, so the first two measures, you have G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, then E, D sharp, E, C sharp, D sharp, E, grace note into D sharp, C sharp, B, G sharp, S sharp, E. Again, those notes are G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, E, D sharp, E, C sharp, D sharp, E, grace note into D sharp, C sharp, B, G sharp, S sharp, E. Again, I'll slow it down. Okay, so the next two measures we have E, C sharp, B, C sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp, S sharp, G sharp. Okay, again, E, C sharp, B, C sharp, G sharp, E, G sharp, S sharp, G sharp. Again. The next two measures is the same thing as the first two measures of that section. So you got G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, E, D sharp, E, C sharp, D sharp, E, grace note into D sharp, C sharp, B, G sharp, S sharp, and E. So again. Then the last few measures, the next two measures we have, I'm going to do the next measure since there's a lot in that measure. So you have E, grace note into C sharp, B, A, G sharp, S sharp, E, grace note into S sharp, G sharp. Okay, again, that's E, grace note into C sharp, B, A, G sharp, S sharp, E, grace note into S sharp, then G sharp. Again. Okay, and the last few measures we have, the last two measures we have B, A, G sharp, S sharp, G sharp, S sharp, E. Again, B, A, G sharp, S sharp, G sharp, S sharp, E. Okay, and that's the entire song. So this is how the entire song sounds all together. This is how it sounds. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed that lesson. If you guys have any song suggestions, please leave it in the comment. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you can be notified when I put out more videos like this. Also, go ahead and check out my private lesson program by clicking the link in the description section below. And one more thing, go ahead and click the link in the description section for the resource library so that you can download this PDF for this song. I'll see you guys next time.